For the agricultural sector is very much under control via the pesticides act and the PCB. However, the pharmaceutical medicines and the industrial chemicals, now that we have a petroleum sector, are critical that we must address these because of the types of chemicals that is being used is or can be considered carcinogenic or other types of hazards attached to it, not only during the use but disposal of it. So yes, as Minister stated, we have certain sectors that are under control, agriculture being, but that doesn't mean we need to also look at their legislation, their institution, and see how we strengthen it and build on those. And those that we don't have under the pharmaceutical, industrial, try to build that institution and legal framework.
When we normally think about chemicals, we usually think about the fertilizers and the things that the farmers use, but it goes broader than that, doesn't it?
Yes, Liz, like I mentioned, industrial is key because fortunately or unfortunately, depends how you look at it, Belize isn't heavily industrialized. However, there will come a time, as we have seen with the petroleum sector, that we need to address, and we don't want to be catching up. We want to be prepared.
So what are you hoping will be the outcome of today's consultation workshop?
Well, what we'll do is we'll analyze what is there, like I mentioned, the three sectors, see what the people who are in those sectors from private sector and see what their suggestions are to improve on monitoring and proper management of those chemicals.